Okay. Here's solar system. I don't know. I just want to feel like... I just didn't feel like doing highbrow right now, because it's kind of, it's kind of meh after you've done the challenge a few times. I wanted to see if I could get something. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have the Beezable transformation, so I get flies for free. Pretty cool. I'm just gonna move on. I don't think I'll need much to beat this challenge, so I'm probably gonna get through it pretty quick. Oh, I actually have to go to Mom's Heart. I forgot about that part. So I might actually have to, you know, take the game seriously. So I need a little something before I get that far. Got him. Okay. Cool. Speed up is really nice. Okay. That was okay, I guess. We don't get any items, so I'm just gonna move on. I'll take that. I didn't even realize Dice Shard was unlocked by default. Unless I'd already unlocked it previously and I don't remember. Just checking. Oh, I should have re-rolled that, actually. These aren't great either. Nice. I should be watching the transitions because there's new ones, but it's a bad habit. Not a bad habit, but it's just force of habit. That's actually pretty helpful. Since I get like friendly flies and stuff, they'll do more damage if that's still how it works anyway. I think this challenge would be a lot harder if it weren't for the fact that I can fly. I've gotten some really lucky drops from slot machines already. If I used emergency contact, that would have looked really weird with all the... Oh, that sucks. All the little yellow spiders. Okay. Yeah. Just instantly kill mom again. Maybe I'll get Bible every time. I don't even think I've done it on a normal playthrough, so I haven't unlocked the Halo. But I will eventually. It's only a matter of time. Oops. Oh, cool, that gives a heart now. I don't know if it did before. But I'll take it. That works. All right. Two more levels. I think I might actually do another Bethany run, just because. And then I'll get back to doing challenges after that. This enemy is so weird. They have a lot of health too. Ah. Wasn't paying attention. I think I'll pick light bulb. All it does for me is make me a little faster though. Yeah, I'll take it. Because we only have two more levels. Oops. Oops. Okay. 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 Right here. Nope. Right here? No. Over here? Nope. What about over here? Okay. I'll take it. Give me some health. I just want to be extra careful just in case. It's not outside of the realm of possibility that I die before I reach Mom's heart. So, how's everyone's day going? Oh, sweet. This'll work. Wait, why'd I do that? Oops. Cool. Okay. Oh, this is a weird one to fight with this setup. Oops. It's fine. Everything's fine. Alright. What do we got? Oh, sweet. Okay, this is in the bag. Just handed me another full health pill. Alright. And let's see. Okay. Yep, just gonna sit here. Oops. Okay. Got my full health peel. I'm just gonna leave. I don't care. I'm also gonna leave. Thank you. I forget what 3 does. I think that rerolls pickups. I don't really need it. I just need to get to the boss room so I win. I'm just gonna leave, actually. I don't need to deal with this. Okay. Oops. All right. Cool. GG. All right, that's Perthro. And we're going to do another Bethany. Just split this real quick.